All right. We are here for more Fallout goodness. I am gonna go do some of these. I think this is like really the only railroad quest that I have. But we're gonna go do that. Okay, cool. Let's see. I'm clearly going the completely wrong way. So, let's try going this way.
I don't think we're alone.
No.
What the? Shut the fuck up! End of the line!
I hope you are smarter than this. Those look clear.
Okay. I think eventually later we will progress the story and kill Desdemona. I just don't want to do it yet. Okay. Okay. I can't. Hello. Yes, I am. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Cool, cool. How you doing, Fidel? Okay. Cool.
I can smell you out there. Here, human, human, human. I'll wear your guts around my neck.
Floor. sixth floor.
That's it.
Watching a conductor in the orchestra.
Ah. Why are you acting like they're still enemies? Come on, we're leaving. Let's go, Nicholas.
Carrington wants a word.
Tinker Tom's cooking up something. I hope it goes better than last time.
Systems locked. Building statistical model for Operation Tea Party.
The runner should be able to get to the cache now.
Reward dispensed. Future tasks may be assigned.
Man, I really don't want to kill all of them, but that's what I'm going to have to do because I'm siding with the Institute. This sucks.
For theta n when I approaches probability bounds.
We're all the sense god.
Ah, good, you're here. There's been a development. A raider gang has captured one of our agents, codenamed Blackbird. The twist is, we thought he was already killed at Augusta Safehouse. Desdemona clings to the far-fetched hope that A, Blackbird is alive, and B, he can tell us what happened to the synths held at Augusta when it fell.
No way.
So she wants you to tackle this fool's errand.
Give me the details. No promises, though.
The dead drop has the full briefing. Raiders aren't known for keeping their captives alive.
Word is Diamond City is under opposition control.
Hi, Ducky. Hello. Okay. One ghoul keeps acting like it's alive. All right. Gotta love when you already discovered the place that you gotta go to.
You can still run.
Time's up, asshole.
Oh boy. Hmm. Oh, that's... Oh, no. Not the basement. Oh boy. Spicy pineapples. That doesn't sound good. Have any good weapons to deal with this or enough ammo. Okay. Valentine, what are you doing? Enough! Take that. All right, who is it? Who? Throwing all the fucking grenades. Drop dead already. Because your stupid grenades are stupid. Ooh. Is that it? No. Fuck you.
Think you can win this? Huh? Oh.
Oh. Yes, I do. We did it. Slice of pizza. Game, chill. Whoa. Whoa.
There's something out there.
Game, chill out. What are we doing? Why is it so laggy? I have never... Wow, it really didn't like those glowing rad roaches.
Sweet.
Come on, what are we? What the hell is the problem with this tunnel?
Hey.
Ooh.
Out there.
Nothing there now.
You got nothing.
Man, you picked the wrong fight.
Someone there?
Oh, hell.
Oh, the way they just stood there until. My God, guy. Because.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Ugh.
How much you got left in you?
come from? Why? Ugh.
Just getting warmed up over here.
Come here.
There we go.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
All right.
Got him.
Where'd you get?
Dumb move.
Come here, Cinder. Oh, why are you healing? Get the fuck out of here with that. Yes, I did. Shit! Ugh. Okay. No, I just want to grab pizza. Okay.
Bring it!
Because those are about to run out.
Who's that?
Who's there?
Hey.
Something out there.
Damn. Just die. Come here, Nick.
Hey, do something.
All right. I need you to take this.
For you.
Okay. Shit.
fucking kill!
I just wasted a psycho buff. Damn it.
What the?
Light him up!
Someone's coming.
I'm glad it wasn't waste.
I don't think we're alone.
Getting along.
Oh, Jesus. Hello, a beer. Surprise, I wasn't done with my pizza.
Pam wants to talk with you. She's in back.
No. Oh.
It appears your long shot paid off. And now we may... Well, let's not get ahead of ourselves.
The survivor from Augusta, Blackbird, is dead. I didn't find any evidence of where the synth is.
As I expected. Well, at least you weren't hurt. Perhaps Desdemona will listen to me next time. Hopefully this will help you in your future missions. Now, if you don't mind...
Need something?
I suppose you're here for my medical services. Let's see what's wrong with you today.
Patch me up, Doc.
Now go over your symptoms for me, one at a time.
Too much radiation. I feel sick.
All right, let's flush your system.
Okay.
All done?
Now I gotta kill
any
the
other
railroad.
Complaints?
Hurting all over, Doc.
I've seen worse. Better stitch you up before infection sets in, though. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
No, we're done.
All right. Don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.
Okay, the thing is, I don't feel like I have enough. Like ammo and everything to kill everybody. Man, can't they just send some coursers in and kill them? Why do I have to do it?
Hey there, mister.
By now, everyone has seen this better be an emergency.
You and Dr. Carrington look a lot alike.
Gonna pass.
Very well.
Ever been up in the stands?
Hi there.
Let's just say they
can afford
a lot of clothes.
All you outsiders wear such funny clothes?
Says the boy dressed like that.
What the heck was that Institute guy talking about? The above world will cease to exist? I don't like the sound of that.
Is that what I said? I don't think that's
Can you believe today's Christmas?
A lot of rats.
Oh.
Get out of here.
Wow! Christmas!
Heed the train! We're always open! Oh, I do hope you're here to make a purchase. It's what I live for.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Excellent.
Okay. I have to go through the weapons on the weapons page. Let's do it like that. I want to see.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
Things didn't work out at that settlement you sent me to.
That's bad news. We've got to try to...
Right.
I'll let you know if I hear of any settlement. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to...
Womp womp. I failed. Okay, so I don't have any. orders to kill me. What? Let's try this one.
The walls sure look good lately. Guess Abbott found some more paint.
Hey.
Go ahead.
This is a sniper rifle. I honestly could not tell.
So it's true then? You're leading the Minutemen? Good for you. Great cause.
Leading all the
Who
people.
Who needs a haircut? Everyone needs a haircut. Step up.
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Self-defense at its best.
Thank you, Cat King Keepy. Welcome on in, everyone. We are playing Fallout 4. How was your stream? Oh, I'm sorry you're sick. Glad you were able to stream, though. At least there's that. It is good. I'm siding with the Institute, and I am about to, I have to kill the railroad, and I really don't want to. But I have to if I'm going to side with the Institute. And it's the worst.
You. Well,
yes,
I
me.
Suppose we can do business.
Me.
Let's see what you have.
A bit of everything.
Oh, no worries. Literally, all I do is raid and lurk because I'm usually dead tired by the time I'm done. And I have, and it's also usually really late and I have to go to bed.
Bye. Protection for sale! Hand-tooled pieces!
Little lurk. I wonder if there's anybody that I could bring with me that wouldn't hate the fact that I'm about to kill the railroad. There's no one. Should I talk to them? Should I just start blasting? Elements of the 93rd Assault Brigade are en route as a quick reaction force with their CV-90 infantry fighting vehicles to reinforce Ukraine. Researching this one, I even noticed something I've never seen before. AI-generated fake images of Russian troops at a Kharkiv city sign. I don't know, maybe something about their faces or six fingers might have given it away. This opening up of a new line of attack might seem like a surprise, but if you follow the open source intelligence reports too closely like me, then you've noticed.
Pam wants you. She explained why, but I couldn't figure it out.
Russia is creating an operationally significant northern grouping. Ukraine reports Russia had moved between 35,000 and 50,000 of their troops to this region.
Let's do this.
Okay.
To form a new grouping near Kharkiv. In addition to that, in early May, the Ukrainian general staff had warned that Russia was massing troops along the northern border and could push through Kharkiv.
I'm hit! Sorry, everybody. It's all Father's fault. Can we blame him?
Lights out for you.
Do you think that is going to stop me?
Yes, I do, actually.
Not now.
This sucks. Deacon, I'm sorry. I like you.
Didn't even break a sweat. Not that it's an option.
Oops. Father, I hate you. I didn't want to kill them all. Everyone's gonna hate me. Yeah, this is the everyone ends up hating you playthrough. Everyone but the Institute ends up hating you playthrough. That's what happens when you side with the Institute. Everyone hates you but the Institute. Are you happy, you fucking asshole?
The work is done. I am sorry. I know it was likely difficult for
you. Yeah, it was.
It was tough. Yeah.
I assure you that there was no other way.
Sure.
Their fanaticism wouldn't have allowed it. There is obviously one final threat the Institute faces.
What is it? What's this last threat?
Well,
is it?
Perhaps it's not that obvious after all.
The Brotherhood?
The Brotherhood of Steel covets technology and has made it clear that we cannot peacefully coexist. They will eventually come for us and attempt to take what we've spent so long creating. We need to destroy them before they can destroy us.
Yeah, I don't like
You're
them.
Right. We take the fight to
that
them.
That one I won't have any problem with.
But the problem with the Brotherhood of Steel goes beyond the edges of the Commonwealth. It's not enough to destroy them here.
There are more of them out there in the world, Father.
Well, that's not my problem.
And they too will come for us.
You have something in mind if that happens.
I'd like to prevent it from happening in the first place. We will show them that if they interfere with us, the very technology they value so highly will be turned against them. We will teach them that we can appear
this
at a moment's
fun.
Notice, wherever we please, and they cannot ever stop us. They will know better than to ever interfere with us again.
You seem pretty convinced this will work.
The Institute is nothing if not thorough. Dr. Lee should be expecting you in her lab. She can fill you in on the details. Time is of the essence.
All right.
Father has done remarkable things. I would not exist were it not for him.
Okay.
Reporting status. All functions normal.
Synth unit, you were scheduled for maintenance duty in SRB last night. Anything you'd like to report?
Nothing to report, sir. I carried out my duties.
As usual.
Dr. Ao saw you accessing a terminal. You know you are not permitted to access terminals in that section. Is Dr. Ao mistaken?
Yes. I mean, no, he's not. But I was only...
What is it? Were you or weren't you accessing a terminal in SRB?
I was, but I swear it's not what it sounds like. I was cleaning the terminal and it switched on by mistake. I was just shutting it down.
Was that a stutter? Have you developed a defect, unit? Maybe you need to be reset.
Sir, I assure you that won't be necessary. It won't happen again.
See that it doesn't. You don't want me to tell you twice. Now get back to your duties. Unit X688 speaks highly of your combat skills.
I wish you could have known Father as we have.
No. That sounds so weird. Please don't say things like that. Thanks. Especially about my son. Like, the whole my son being called father thing. And then he calls me father. Like, and then I'm, what, they're gonna call me father when I become the leader? What?
At last, we have power adequate to our needs.
Dr. Lee.
What can I do for you?
Oh my god.
Sean says it's time.
Ah, that. Well, let's get to it. Dr. Orman, over here, please. It's time.
What now? I'm still working over the code that the robotics sent over. The algorithm is a mess. It's not even close to peak efficiency.
It would seem we've run out of time. Let's go. We're going to cover the basics of the operation as it stands now. Dr. Orman has done most of the prep work, so I'll let her explain.
Okay, thanks. Is this really exciting, or is it just me? So, you know that the Brotherhood's main operation is at the airport, right?
Yes.
I'm aware of that, yes.
Okay, good. If they were a little less intelligent, we wouldn't even be talking about this. We'd have just sworn them since. But they're not idiots. They've managed to generate a field that's messing with our ability to relay
second monitor. There's something wrong. It keeps flashing. Because the connection is messed up. Please stop. Please. Can't really mess with it right now.
So we just relay onto the airship and sabotage it.
Won't do us any good. There's no direct connection between their robot and the airship. So the immediate area around their encampment is a no-go. They don't, however, have the entire airport covered. We can relay you
into
a point
the computer,
at the edge of the airport,
it doesn't have
and
this
then
issue
you can
with
get
the
in
switch.
And take down the generators.
We'll have the element of surprise, if nothing else.
Exactly. You'll have surprise on your side. Should give you some time before they can organize a real defense. For every generator you take down, it means
ooh,
we can start relaying
creepy
and safe,
synth,
giving you even more of an advantage. And, oh, I almost forgot. Take these.
What is it?
And these would be...
Oh, you'll like this. This thing. And I haven't come up with a good name for it yet. It basically deploys a beacon marker. Wherever they land, we can lock onto them and relay synths directly to that position. If there's a hotspot, you can drop synths right on it. We've only got a few of these, so put them to good use. Don't go tossing them into the bay.
What are these reinforcements supposed to do?
They're going to help you buy some time while you're completing the real objective. If nothing else, they'll take a few bullets meant for you. Your real job will be to reach Liberty Prime. You know the deal with that, right?
What's Liberty Prime?
Dr. Lee can give you the rundown.
Yes, well, the Brotherhood discovered him. An old pre-war military project that never saw the light of day due to power problems that couldn't be solved. With my assistance, They were able to get his reactor running and use him against their enemies.
That's quite an achievement.
In objective terms, yes, it was. But the things I went through, that project included, ultimately caused me to seek out something better. It's what led me to the Commonwealth and to the Institute. The point here is that in designing the power system for the robot, I had full knowledge of every onboard system. I know exactly what it is capable of and precisely how to exploit those capabilities.
We've taken everything we know, made a few modifications based on what we think they've done with it in the past 10 years. And, this part was my idea, uploaded the whole thing into a modified synth, capable of delivering the virus directly into Liberty Prime. The little guy is going to be exposed and vulnerable, so you'll have to keep an eye on him. Make sure he doesn't get shot, you know?
With Liberty Prime on our side, that'll give us a
Liberty
hell of an
Prime's
advantage.
He's not going to
side.
Go stomping around, and he won't be taking orders. But he will have his weapons and targeting systems overridden. And he'll absolutely recognize their airship as the primary communist target in the Commonwealth. So your end goal is ultimately pretty simple. Get to the robot, then hold the position while the synth does his thing. Oh, and don't worry. We'll pull you out of there before everything explodes.
If you have any questions, now's the time to ask. Otherwise, they'll be waiting for you in the relay room.
What happens to Liberty Prime after this?
They'll be destroyed along with the rest of the Brotherhood.
Okay.
Have we got a plan B?
We don't need a plan B.
Okay.
Anything else?
What have I got for backup?
Once the generators are down, we'll be able to throw everything we've got at them. And I do mean everything.
No questions. Let's do this.
Very well. Good luck to you.
Dr. Lee might not show it, but I can tell she's excited about having the reactor online.
Okay.
Scanning. Subject identified.
Let's go. I feel like it zooms down to you way quicker than it takes you. I want to zoom up. Room. Why?
Airport, huh? You sure you want to waltz through Brotherhood HQ with a synth at your side?
Ah. How am I supposed to do this?
Can't hide from us.
The heck? What was that?
Well,
no.
Move up, soldier. Go.
Ad victorium.
How am I supposed to do it? But see, I had to kill the railroad to get the quest to kill the Brotherhood, so that... Okay. Let's try this. Let's continue on. Excuse me.
Come on, pin him down.
Ah, what the hell? All right, let's check this out. Bingo. Come on, Nick, let's go before these robots turn on us. Whew.
A lot of people out here could use a hand.
Oh my God. That might help. Not.
your last stand. Much good at this point.
Really want this to be the last mug you see?
Connie with that radio, now he's done for. Now I'm gonna go try and save him? Jeez. Okay. That's all I gotta do now. All right then. What happened to... Hold on. Whoa, it got messed up. Hold on. There we go, we're back to normal. Alright, we're dealing with, yeah, whatever, I'll deal with it. Oh, you're addicted to water.
I did it. Ha! Let's go.
Oh, thought you were doing something.
Oh, you know what? Where is my water?
Lately, I've just been PvP.
Can't do anything until I have my water. Hold on.
Not bad. I haven't died yet. Pretty year. Mostly furry heaven. It's finding the players. You know, and then getting in without them knowing you're coming, kind of deal.
Okay. I have my water. Everything is right again with the world.
Got like 30 minutes. Okay.
The Commonwealth can take a real toll on you if you let it. Seen this place make monsters out of men.
Isn't Mini doing raid or some crap?
Mom could go off in this place and no one would be.
Play.
What?
Oh. Oh.
Be the wiser.
Oh.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. Let's go. All right. Ooh, look at that. Almost 32.
Come on.
Come here. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I do not know why I shot Nick. That actually didn't make sense. My bad.
Hey.
What's the plan? Take a look.
Thank you.
Mike, there's no way this is just empty.
Suppose someone should make use of it. Yeah, we'll snoop them out.
Connie, we're trying to summon the Black Devil, get him to protect the farm, so the man you're looking for is no hero. He's a thief, and the armor he wears rightfully belongs to the Enclave. You're talking nonsense, pal. The Devil is a guardian, protects the farm from scum like you. Your opinion is irrelevant. All we want to know is where to find him. Why don't you check a police station? I hear he works there by day, cleaning toilets. Maybe you ought to take a real good look inside one. Sergeant Hodges, do me a favor and hand me that hammer. Connie Hodges. You're wasting time. We know you have information on the X-02. Fine, give me a paper and pencil. I can draw you a map. And a cigarette. I need a smoke. Helps me with the creative juices. Would you like something to drink as well? Maybe a massage? Officer Bradley here does excellent work with his fists. What I need is that cigarette, and not just one, a whole pack. What does this mean? Check the wall. Didn't you know? That's where the Devil is, in the details. It's being deliberately evasive. Look, if you can't find him, maybe we should call him out. All you need to do is sing his song. Enough stalling, tell us where the armor is. Ugh, I'm not singing that song. Not this again. For God's sakes, will someone shut this man up? Torture may make his testimony unreliable. Don't care, just want you to shut his goddamn mouth. What's that mean? Sir, we found the armor. It was a hunch, but based on what the prisoner said, we checked the nearby police stations, and it turns out there's a utility tunnel under the Boston Police rationing site that matches the description. Go to work, Sergeant. I'm sure retrieving it won't be a problem. The officers are working on it as we speak. What shall we do with the prisoner? Leave him. If he's lucky, he'll bleed to death before the raiders find him. How nice. Okay, so this music will go. That was weird. Okay.
What's that?
Okay.
See him?
No.
Got him.
Let's go. La 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 la.
Welcome to your last stand.
Oh. Oh! Usually this is...
I thought we were getting along.
I need how do I get in there?
Hey,
go ahead.
Wait there.
I'll stay put.
Come on.
Count on it. Got something for me?
Your thoughts?
There weren't a lot of folks willing to stand up for the synths of the Commonwealth. And now there's none.
Are things okay between you and me?
Well, to not put too fine a point on it, you're the best damn partner I've ever had.
Oh.
So I'd say I'm doing pretty good.
Okay, thanks.
That was all I had.
Well, all right.
But what do I do? Ah. Oh. Here we go. Whoa, no! Oh. Okay, come on. All right. I'm getting less convinced that this is what I'm supposed to do. Shit!
Careful, this is rough territory. Thing for antiques, huh?
Nick, leave me alone. Let me live my life.
Could really kick your feet up in a place like this.
Oops, didn't mean to do that.
Someone's coming.
Look who it is.
I don't
think. They won't be bothering anybody now. We'll make something out of the Commonwealth yet.
Oh.
This is one grim locale.
Thank you. Nick, what do you mean? It's the apocalypse. What does it want me to do again? I was once a military officer, a patriot who wore the uniform with pride. I finished with honors at the academy, rose quickly through the ranks, and joined an elite troop of soldiers known as the Devil's Hand. As a special forces unit, we were given access to new prototypes, the crown jewel of which was the X-02 power armor. With it, we cleansed the wasteland of mutants, ferals, and the unpure. We found old technology and discovered uncharted land. We did it all with ruthless efficiency. For that, I was decorated, distinguished, and yet I felt more disillusioned than anything. We mocked the outsiders for being unclean, but after each mission, I was the one who always felt dirty. Everything was done to maximize enclave resources and strategic positions with no consideration for those who pay the cost of our labors. Some were children, others barely born. But if you ask me why a defective, it wasn't one thing. There was no crying child, no singular event that made me turn. My belief in what we were doing simply eroded over time, like a callus slowly peeling off the skin. I used to believe the Enclave was here to protect the ideals this country was founded on. Now I realize that couldn't be further from the truth. And so eventually I left the Enclave for good. At first, I wasn't sure if they'd come after me. The suit was valuable property, one of only a handful of modern X-02 prototypes, but the colonels were facing issues on a number of fronts. As it turns out, President Eden's death provided an ample distraction for my defection. Maybe there'd come a time when the rent would be due, but for now I was left to roam the Commonwealth by myself. One day while scavenging, I came across an old holotape for a locally syndicated radio program. The show was terrible and was rightfully canceled after a few episodes. The devil was a caricature with horns and a pitchfork and multiple catchphrases. But the name of the character drew me in. He was a devil, just like me, but somehow he didn't let that define him. They turned him into a real patriot. Before I knew it, I started emulating some of his backstory. Found a bunker under an old police ration site with plenty of resources. I started listening to distress signals on the radio and helping out settlers. In the radio program, the Black Devil could hear the songs of America from thousands of miles away. I couldn't do that, but what I could do is set up a radio signal to transmit the old Enclave songs I have on holotape, and hijack a few iBots to monitor settlements remotely. Some of the settlers have picked up on the cues and started playing the music when they need help. I've limited the station to broadcast only a handful of songs at the moment. I have 8 in total, but I'd rather not play them all. Some of them open up old wounds. Humble request. I need to shut off the radio for my own sake. Back when I was with the Devil's Hand, we used to play them while in the throes of battle. When I became the Black Devil, the music put my mind where it needed to be. But now, too many of the wrong melodies get triggered. Memories get triggered by the melody. Besides, with my health being what it is, I can't be the devil anymore. So I've decided to leave the suit here and hope someone will take up the mantle in my stead. To whoever is reading this now, I only ask one favor. To get through the door, you turn the radio back on. All I'm asking is for you to shut it back off, but this time, for good. Console has a kill switch that will short circuit the radio signal. Triggering that should also disable the electronic lock on the safe, just in case you need a reward to make it worth your while. I'm asking you this favor because I might still be out there living as a common civilian. And if I should pass by a radio, I'd rather not hear that music ever again. Okay. How about we don't?
Take him out.
Here you go.
You really want this to be the last mug you see?
That's my favorite line.
Something.
Let's trade. Oh, you really are full. Let's see. Ooh. no.
You're in for it now.
Can't have gone far.
Lost.
Seems they skipped town. Don't underestimate us again.
Can we stop falling?
If I got the chills, this would be the place to provide them. Drink any of that without a dose of cranberry. Something out. One way to get something. I don't hear a peep. But now I'm wondering. You got my attention.
Hmm. Oh, no.
Them much good at this point.
I
How's that?
Yeah, it's definitely a lot easier to use the pre-built stuff. Holy shit.
Psychos fighting each other and just periodically killing us off. Oh, and, well, okay. At the end, when they
want to do something fun,
us.
Run the bases. Trust me. You need protection.
All right. It's almost time for me to end, so let's find somebody to raid. Okay, there's someone. We could do that. Okay.
Thank God. This is fucking vicious over there in the winters.
I will be back on Wednesday, and I will see you all then. Bye!